Hey gang, this is Jim Napier from agentsofgeek.com and screeninvasion.com. And I'm here today to show you a little cool, some cool stuff that we got from YuMe, a Japanese toy company that makes some really cool stuff. I'm in love with it. It's the name YuMe is inspired by the word to dream in Japanese, which pretty darn cool. And they're kind of here. I'm going to read it because I'm going to forget it. They're an award-winning global toy brand that dreams of bringing people together through imagination, fun, and entertainment. That's a pretty cool mission. So they have partnerships with DC, the Wizarding World of Harry Potter. They have a horror collection and WB animation. So that's pretty darn cool. And you could find them at YuMe, that's Y-U-M-E toys.com. And you can also actually, I believe, you can find them at Walmart and walmart.com. And right now they sent me some cool stuff from their new line of collectible plush toys from the DZNR collection. To celebrate Batman's 80 years, I love these. I got three of these, and these are pretty darn cool. There's I believe seven in the collection, it seems like, and let's see, yeah, they have the Dark Knight, the emblem, the camo. It's, I guess, if they someone likes hunting, and Modern Age, the logo, the blackout, which that's pretty freaking cool. It's all black. And then the Detective Comics, kind of a throwback. That's really cool. That's really cool. It is, and they also, upcoming releases, oh wow. The Jim Lee edition, that's going to be available at GameStop, and the Golden Age edition, it's going to be at Comic-Con in 2020, and then the Joker Ha-Ha edition. Well, I'm interested to see what that is. You really can't see what those are. It's all gold, so the design itself is kind of hidden for right now, which I'm kind of interested to see what these are. And you can follow along, like I said, at YuMe toys.com, and the Instagram is YuMe underscore toys, their Twitter is YuMe toys, and their Facebook is YuMe toys. So these cool little things. I also wanted to show you, this is the Detective Comics edition. Take a look. Pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. And then this is the DZNR Modern Age. I think this is my favorite right here out of the three that they sent me. And then this is also my second favorite. It's the DZNR logo. I don't know. I really love all these. Yeah, this is the kind of the logo for the comics throughout the years. And then the main logo right here. I think this is pretty darn cool. So these three right here are three of the seven. And then they sent me these cool some cool stickers. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with those. I don't like putting stickers on my computer. I don't know, I'm weird that way. Little YuMe. And then this is cool. DZNR bat. Pretty cool. Anyway, these, I'm not going to unbox these because I'm a big believer in keeping them in their prime, pristine state. But as you can see, they come in a nice box. And what's cool about this one here, the Detective Comics, one, is that inside, it's kind of hard to see, but inside, the design is also on the box, on the interior. That's really cool. So it's not just a, you know, a throwaway crappy box. It's kind of a neat design on the inside. So if it were me, well, if it were, which it is me, I'm going to be keeping these in the box. And I'll probably try to find some space at work. I may decide to give these away to somebody here. I happen to know a Batman fanatic that is friends with my wife. And I think this might make a good Christmas present to her. So, but if not, I may be giving these away to someone that follows agentsofgeek.com on Twitter and Instagram. So stay tuned. Be sure to follow Agents of Geek on Twitter at Agents of Geek and Instagram at Agents of Geek as well. So thanks for watching. Check out these designer YuMe Batman, and long live the Bat.